Very good afternoon. I think Shweta and the dietetics department do a deliberate cheating with me. Why? Because I happen to be the secretary of the nutrition side of India for 2 terms. So what I was telling you was that invariably she gives me the last lecture of the day. And I invariably make your sleep a little more comfortable. There was a gentleman like me who kept on talking, and then suddenly in the middle of his boring lecture, he points towards somebody and says, if you look to your watch and see it again and again, khatam nahi kar raha, I don't mind that. But if you take your watch to your ear, I definitely don't like that. So what I'm going to be talking to you about is something which I have deliberately changed the topic. The topic was basically drugs, liver, kidney, are they good or they bad? I did not find a lot of literature on it. So, जैसे dietitian क्या करते हैं आप dietitian लोगों, तो invariably आपके पास कोई भी आएगा ना, चाहे वो heart attack का patient है, renal disease का patient है, cirrhosis का patient है, आप मुड़ तोड़ के ना दवाइयाँ तुम्हें छोड़ के diet पे आ जाओगे, भाई दवाइयों की बात छोड़ो, ये खाना खाना चाहिए, ये sodium लेना चाहिए, ये इतना करना चाहिए, and to a certain extent I agree with all of you because I'll show you some slides. The drugs which are prevalent in the society, especially this is true for allopathic doctors who have a high sense of statistical analysis embedded in their mind. The gentleman Rishabh thinks that anything written by the American College of Gastroenterology is the truth. You know? That is the truth. Because Americans didn't bol diya, Borero ne bol diya. Suman thinks that the European society is very good. Dhuria thinks British side is very good. And there are some people like Dr. Makkar who go up, they think Indian guidelines are very good. What I am going to tell you today is that the drugs are causing drugs, doctors, dietitians, 3 Ds. Drugs, doctors and dietitians, saare to zyada satyanas e ho. And I'll show you why I am saying this. It is not based on my own record. It is based on something like this. This is one of my favorite slides which I normally show. अंग्रेजी में क्या बोलते हैं कि speaker आ गया, teacher आ गया, कल खत्म मुक्त की. Teacher कितना था भी हमने, you know there are different types of teachers. There are some teachers like me who will keep on talking, talk for 1 hour, then look around and ask the audience, all those who understood my lecture and found it very very knowledgeable, good, please raise your hands. And as luck would have it, none of you would raise your hands. Then I am not going to be flustered. मैं हार थोड़ा माननी है, फिर मैं हॉली नहीं थल्ले देखना, तो मैं कहें then better raise your standards. So it is not something like this. So why I am saying this teacher's business is, if you see in the Sanskrit, you have a shikshak, adhyapak, upadhyaya and acharya. Shikshak is a guy who comes, starts talking. Blah, 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 blah. Regurgitator. Obscurpator. Obscurpator to me, jadi kitab, ratta maar lene, aisi taisi taadi de lene. This is a normal thing. Or there is a regurgitator who has got PowerPoint slides here. And he'll keep on talking on the PowerPoint slides, this, 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 this. After a little while, kisi kehne band kar deta chahiye. But what is needed is, in your all training programs, you do not need regurgitators. You need these people like Dronacharya. Dronacharya did not take the bow from Arjun. आप नहीं चलाना रहना सी आजकल टीचर आप ही चलाई जाए निशाना मारता देखा कितना अच्छा निशाना देखा मैं ये इंडियन साइड या वो गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजी का प्रेसिडेंट बन गया था मैं देखा ये एपीआई का यू नो दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग द चारे वो समबडी हु वुड मेक देयर स्टूडेंट्स ग्रो and that is what is important. If you have any understanding about adult education, this is a general thing. Adult education is called pedagogy. You are all adults, I believe, more than 16 years of age. Koi hai 16 saal to thalle ta nahi kuch duriya denon kuch asking Dr. Dhuria. So adult education is pedagogy. And if you have a one-sided thing, which normally happens the way we are going, it is called andragogy, and this is the way the world is going. But this is past. This is past. The age of heterogogy is in, and this is heterogogy. That means you always learn together. You learn talking to each other. You learn discussing with each other. You learn finding faults of each other. Not a one-sided brain jidan chaldi na malgadi thak 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 tole je mera lecture hai ji madam ji aaye ji powerpoint nu hi dekhi jandi hai tar dekhdi nahi, you know, there are some of them who were, what is this, this is the pathogenesis, this is not to make fun of them, but that does not translate into learning. And another very common misconception people have is, if you have very good marks, if you have very good marks, you have stood first, you become the best graduate, blah 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 blah, you become the best teacher. It doesn't translate like that. So similarly, there are many other things which need to be changed. What I feel is this. Can you see that slide? I should not be blamed for the poor slide because it is Rishabh who's made it. But the annual number of deaths in the world, commonest cause, cardiovascular disease, cancers, respiratory disease. Now the top 10 causes of the death, I found something new in this. Isko kya bolte hain? Windows 10. On Windows 10, Dhuria, you can write like this. This is what we found yesterday, and I tried with a cursor, that is why it is so bad looking. Hey, writing the doctor on the writing the galta miss na hoye na. Ek doctor, young doctor sada Rishabh Varga Japan chala gaya. Sade time na pen friends da zamana hunda si, WhatsApp ta hunda ni si. Facebook hundi ni si. So, chitthi likhde si lo. They were called pen friends. So this gentleman in the 80s went to Japan. He was not born there. So he made a pen friend. And the lady from Japan wrote him a very nice letter. So this gentleman sees it. Bolan de baad, bichare de hun ko samajh nahi aayi. Te kehna eh ta bada mushkil ho gaya. Ki karan? Kise ne kaha wo senior doctor hai, Dr. Rajoo Singh. Udi writing bhi to nahi hai, kichi bichi hai, maarda udhe kol chale ja. So, my sahab aage mere ko, I read the letter very seriously. I did not follow anything. Then I said, ke, lagdi ta meri writing hai, but I cannot read it. You better take it to a chemist. So, he took the letter to the chemist. Bahar hi hai, yahan par file nursing home hai, aise medical hall wahan le gaya. Diye usne. Usne ek cup syrup, do antibiotic. Kya syrup hai ho gaya. This is what is happening with the drugs these days. And why I am showing you this is because the causes of top 10 causes of death, ischemic heart disease, stroke, COPD, diabetes. It's a renal nahi aaya, they are lucky guys. But if you see the slide now, drug-induced iatrogenic disorders. Iatrogenic, for most of the time, I thought was related to drugs. But it is related to dietitians, it is related to doctors, it is related to drugs. Anything which the healthcare people do, surgery, medicine, yeho. Now if you see here carefully, what does it say? It can say drug induced, the third leading cause of death in US and Britain. Hindustan se data nahi hai. Hindustan se toh allopathic doctor hai, phir ek ayurvedic doctor hai, phir ek homopathic doctor hai. फिर एक सब डॉक्टर्स दे डॉक्टर है जिन्हें कुछ नहीं किया होंगे पट्टा लगा के 200 मरीज रोज दे देख रहे होंगे एंड लोग भी जाके आके कहते हैं डॉक्टर थोड़े तो नहीं ठीक होंगे तो फिर ऐसे उन्होंने कुछ चल जाते हैं दिस इज अ नॉर्मल थिंग विच हैपेंस इन आवर कंट्री सो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज द ड्रग्स आर नॉन ऑडिटेड कमोडिटीज इन आवर कंट्री एंड दे आर कॉजिंग अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम इफ दे आर द थर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट कॉज ऑफ डेथ इन यूएस एंड ब्रिटेन आई डोंट नो व्हाट दे वुड बी डूइंग देयर. There was a gentleman philosopher, Voltaire. Naam suna aapne? Voltaire ka naam suna? Chalo purane bande unhe suna hoga. Unhone kaha tha, bade saal pehle, if you throw the medical drug pharmacopoeia, that means, isse saari dawaiyan likhte hain. If you throw the drug pharmacopoeia to the bottom of the sea, it will be good for the mankind, but bad for the fishes. So this was said 200 years ago. So why I am stressing you this all is that just to say drugs are good, drugs are good, drugs are good, it's not true. Now this was the topic which I was supposed to discuss. Drugs boon or a bane, and Shweta has given me the indication from there. She says you are the last speaker. You carry on, keep on talking, and that makes my job easier. Because even if you do that, I don't mind. So now see this. These are few slides which are very important for all of you. Because our country, India, I think we have a healthcare system which is non-audited, which is absolutely free for all. Ramdev ji kehne hain kapal bhati karo, cancer theek ho jayega. Ho jata hoga, mujhe nahi pata. Ek dusra banda aake kahega kuch aur hi awaaz nikalega aur bolega aise awaaz nikalo kowe ki tarah ya koil ki tarah aur aapka liver disease theek ho jayega. Kidney ke liye pata nahi kya bolte hain. बट लिवर के बारे में बोलते हैं हल्दी ना खाओ, शुगर केन का रस पियो, ये करो वो करो, मूली का रस पियो. ऑल मिसकंसेप्शंस, एब्सोल्युटली यूजलेस थिंग्स. हल्दी डज नॉट डू एनीथिंग, मूली का रस डज नॉट डू एनीथिंग, शुगर केन दा रस जस्ट तुसी लिवर डिजीज दे पेशेंट नू पिलाने हो, पहले ही उन्हें वायरल हेपेटाइटिस हो जाएगा, नाल टाइफाइड हो जाएगा. यू सी, सो दीज आर द मिथ्स व्हिच आर गोइंग अराउंड, एंड इट इज नॉट द शुगर केन जूस व्हिच इज बैड, इट इज द वे द शुगर केन जूस इज टेकन ऑफ. Now we were talking about drugs. Yo, it was too fast. Okay. So we were talking about drugs. So if you see, this is the resistance pattern of all the drugs which is coming up. Now what is happening? See this slide carefully now. By 2050, 5 crore people will die in Asia and a similar amount in Africa due to antibiotics resistance. This is another slide which shows you what deaths are happening. Now this is a slide. See it carefully. Why did I show you that top 10 causes of death? This is the top cause of death in 2050. What is this? Antimicrobial resistant infection. It will overtake cancers. It will take. What I am trying to say is drug induced problems is going to become the number one killer in the world. And who gives drugs? Not dietitians. I understand you are lucky people. So this is what is going to happen. The next slide shows you why this is happening. Problem ki ho rahi hai. See, in 1983 to 87, 16 new antibiotics came up. Un nove antibiotic ke band ho gaye hain. What is happening? ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜਾਓ PAU ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਹੀ ਹੈ, ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਵੈਟਨਰੀ ਵਾਲਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਯੂਨੀਵਰਸਿਟੀ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਗਾਂ 30 ਲੀਟਰ ਦੁੱਧ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਇੰਜੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਠੋਕ ਠੋਕ ਕੇ ਦੇ ਹੈਵ ਸਟਾਰਟਡ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ 40 ਲੀਟਰਸ ਐਂਡ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦੇ ਡੋਨਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਐਨੀਮਲਸ ਟੂ ਫਾਲ ਸਿਕ ਦੇ ਗਿਵ ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਆਫਟਰ ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਐਂਟੀਬਾਇਟਿਕਸ ਦੈਟ ਐਂਟੀਬਾਇਟਿਕਸ ਵਿਦ ਮਿਊਟੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਗੈਟਸ ਇਨਟੂ ਦ ਮਿਲਕ ਦੈਟ ਮਿਊਟੇਟਿਡ ਥਿੰਗ ਗੈਟਸ ਇਨਟੂ ਦ ਹਿਊਮਨਸ and the cycle is going on. And then on top of that, we have great doctors. Dengue hunda, antibiotic de dende. Gala kharab hunda, antibiotic de dende. Chhikkan koi marda, antibiotic de dende. There is a saying, if you treat common cold with antibiotics, it takes 1 week. If you don't treat with antibiotics, it takes 7 days. So, ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਐਂਟੀਬਾਇਟਿਕਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਵੀ ਦਿੰਦੇ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਨਾਟ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ ਐਂਟੀਬਾਇਟਿਕਸ, ਯੂ ਆਰ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਅ ਜਸਟਿਸ ਟੂ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਯੂਅਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਜਨੀ. ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਆ ਰਹੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਆ ਰਹੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਤਾਂ ਐਸੀ ਐਸੀ ਨਾ ਕਰੋ. ਬਟ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਵੇ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਹੈਪਨਿੰਗ ਆਲ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ. ਨਾਓ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਨਾਟ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਕੇਅਰ ਆਫ ਦਿਸ, ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਹੈਪਨ. ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਬੈਟਮੈਨ. ਇਹ ਸਾਡੇ ਟਾਈਮ 'ਤੇ ਕਾਮਿਕਸ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਸੀ, ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ੍ਹ ਤਾਂ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਨਹੀਂ. ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ੍ਹ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਮੱਕੜ ਸਾਹਿਬ, ਆਈ ਡੋਂਟ ਨੋ ਐਨੀਬਡੀ ਹੂ ਹੈਜ਼ ਗਾਟ, ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ੍ਹ ਵੀ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ. ਓਕੇ, ਉਹ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਆਈ ਨੀਡ ਐਂਟੀ ਬੈਕਟੀਰੀਅਲ ਫੋਰ ਮਾਈ ਕਮ, ਸੋ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਬੈਟਮੈਨ ਕੋਲਡ ਦਾ ਵਾਇਰਲ ਹੀ ਸੇਡ. ਸੋ ਵਾਈ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਪੁਸ਼ਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਅਗੇਨ ਐਂਡ ਅਗੇਨ ਟੂ ਯੂ ਇਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਹੈਲਥ ਕੇਅਰ ਸਟੇਕ ਹੋਲਡਰਸ. ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਲੋਕ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹੈ, ਮੈਲ ਨਰਿਸ਼ਮੈਂਟ ਨਾਲ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹੈ, ਪਤਲੇ ਹੋਣ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹੈ, ਦਵਾਈ ਖਾ ਕੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹੈ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਆਲ ਸੋਰਟਸ ਆਫ ਪੀਪਲ ਆਰ ਕਮਿੰਗ. ਸੋ ਇਟ ਬਿਕਮਸ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਪ੍ਰਿਵਿਲੇਜ ਫੋਰ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਅ ਡਿਊਟੀ ਫੋਰ ਯੂ. Please pass on this message. Now drugs and liver. I mean, 1972 the article cut here. I thought because Dr. Dr. Suman is a nephrologist, Makkad is a nephrologist. There's something in history. If you read this article, he was a doctor. So you must read this. So basically it says there are a lot of iatrogenic problems in end-stage renal disease. Iatrogenic is drugs, doctors, dietitians. Dietitians are not part of the answer of hand. So which are the drugs which cause renal injury? There are multiple drugs. I will not go into the details for this. There are different types of renal injuries. Dr. Makkad has told you. Then there are drugs which are affecting the liver. If you see this, I find if you take this message home that antimicrobials can cause problems, it is good enough. So you have all drugs which are almost all drugs. Important drugs are antimicrobials, duji hai NSAIDs. Why I say NSAIDs? I did a thesis way back in 1980s. With Dr. Deepak Ghuseen, who was the chief of gastroenterology in PGI. We did an endoscopic evaluation and published it in the American Journal of Gastroenterology on the effect of chloroquine on GI mucosa. I did the study for all the drugs. The most commonly misused drug at that point of time among students was aspirin, dispirin. He also, this gentleman also pops in a dispirin. And I have seen people dying after a single tablet of this. Dispirin is something which for simple headaches and body aches should not be taken. It is a dangerous drug. The cardiologist might tell you now that it is very good for the blockage of the vessels and things like that, but that is 75 milligrams. It is not 325 milligrams. But if they dispirin khane hain, do ka daba is 4 kha lene, sir da theek nahi hoya ji, khansi badi chik chik chik, ek dispirin ho raha hai. And have a GI bleed, come down and have problem. So what I am seeing is these two things, antimicrobials and NSAIDs, cause a lot of problems to the kidneys. Kidneys also NSAIDs cause a lot of problems. And to the liver. This is the group of other drugs, if you see antibiotics, these are the antibiotics. The other thing which I thought I should talk to you. I am a gastroenterologist, a liver specialist, so kidney je main kitna bol sakda si. We try to find out something in the hepatorenal. Asi na domari combination ji banande rahe. We tried a lot. Rishabh and me tried a lot. Ki kaise tarah na kehnda ji hepatorenal bana lo. Main kaha hepatorenal je dawai da ki banawange. Then we put it into Google auntie smile ji maar ke liver de dindi si ya kidney de dindi. Unhe ikatthe karke nahi deta. So what I am going to be telling you about is something about liver and something about this. Now this is very important. Why I have brought this up? Why I am talking to you about general things? Because I am convinced in my mind that a verbal diarrhea with a constipated thought process. I am a gastroenterologist, verbal diarrhea, or renal nutritional management, see, that is the plight of most of the conferences. I am convinced that most of the conferences done in our country have a verbal diarrhea and constipation of thought. Because nobody goes into that, why are you doing it? You also come. Lecture hai, X, Y, Z, ye, wo, khana hai, breakfast hai. Okay. The breakfast and the lunch are the most entertaining part of the world. You agree with me or not? Especially the ice cream. So, jadi aaj Shweta ne rakhi nahi. So, that is the most entertaining. What I am trying to tell you now here is, there is something known as healthcare acquired infection or healthcare associated infection. Now, look at this figure. ਇਕਤਾ ਦਵਾਈਆਂ ਦੇ ਕੇ ਐਸੀ ਦੇਸੀ ਕਰਤੀ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੀਨਸ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੇ ਦੂਜਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਬੰਦਾ ਹਸਪੀਟਲ 'ਚ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਮੈਂ ਤਾਂ ਅਜੇ ਤੱਕ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਔਨ ਰਾਉਂਡਸ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਨਾਟ ਜੋਕਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਫੋਰ ਦ ਡਾਈਟੀਸ਼ੀਅਨ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਸੀਨ ਡਾਈਟੀਸ਼ੀਅਨਸ ਗੋ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਬਾਬਾ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਖਾਂਦੇ ਹੋ ਐ ਬਾਬਾ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਖਾਇਆ ਅੱਛਾ ਨਮਕ ਪੂਰਾ ਲਿਆ ਨਹੀਂ ਲਿਆ 2 ਗ੍ਰਾਮ ਲਿਆ 4 ਗ੍ਰਾਮ ਲਿਆ ਵਾਟਐਵਰ ਵਾਟਐਵਰ ਦ ਹੈਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਔਨ ਦ ਟੇਬਲ फाइल खोली दूजे बाबा जी को चले वो जेड़े कीटाणु सी टेबल पे चकले वो फाइल तो चकले हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू क्रॉस योर हैंड क्रॉस cross your heart and try to tell the truth. How many of you wash your hands with sterlium before going to the next patient? Ye kaun aayega? Koi Akbar Badshah aayenge batane aapko ki ye theek nahi ho raha. So these are the little things which make a difference. And one of the reasons why we are having this is one in four patients who's admitted into a ICU in a developing country gets an infection from the hospital with resistant organisms. Acetonobacter ki aap agar dekho na, hum to antibiogram banate ho, I happen to be the hospital infection control chairperson of this esteemed institution, but I see that acetonobacter and I pray to God, रब्बा बाकी सब कुछ कर दे, बीमार ना करी. क्यों? Because the resistance is so rampant and it is happening because of small things. And what needs to be done is, this is the simplest thing, 50% of diseases in the hospitals, it is not a big doctor, it is not a big antibiotic, it is not a big qualification. ये जी इतना DM किया, fellowship किया, ये किया, वो किया, यहाँ गए, वहाँ गए. It is simple things. Simple things which will save people, and that this is washing your hands after seeing each patient. I have a very firm belief: health cannot be bought at the pharmacy counter. Kehta agree karte hain? Jeda banda kehna ji, main ho gaya doctor bimar, te mainu dawaiyan do, mainu dakhil kar lo, and get me all right. I think the guy is beating about the bush, and he doesn't know what is happening. And I'm also convinced about this. This is a lecture which I gave in NSI on farm foods versus farm foods. That means natural foods take care of many problems if given in appropriate quantity. Now a little bit about words of wisdom. Ek kaun keh rahe? See, who is this man? Kaun si Edison? How many inventions did he have to his name? More than 1000. By the way, which is the nearest star to our solar system? Any star to our solar system? Solar system se baar chale gaya. Sun is our star. Nearest star?
Alpha Centauri.
Very good. Alpha Centauri 2. How many of you knew that? What I am trying to tell you, in this boom of knowledge which we have around, please be very humble as to that there are many things we do not know. And what the ancient people had said, the longer I live, the less confidence I have in drugs and greater is my confidence in the regulation and administration of diet and regimen. Ye bhai sahab ne kaha, Thomas Edison ne dekho ki kya hai. The doctor of future will no longer treat the human beings with drugs, but rather will prevent and cure diseases with nutrition. And he was not a doctor, he was a scientist. And he was one of the greatest scientists of ever to be born on this earth. So it is important we have to see this. Kaafi der bol raha main hum, I thought I liked this video. So to give you a break from my monotonous talk, please go. Thank you. why did I show you this? Not because I am a very deeply religious person, because I am convinced about one other thing which our present modern system of medicine does not believe in. आप लोग कैलोरीज ही गिनते रहते हैं, ठीक है ना, ये खा लो वो खा लो ये ना खाओ वो खा, सोडियम ज्यादा खा लिया पोटेशियम कम कर लिया. See, a holistic approach is more important than a focused unilateral approach, whether it is diet or it is something else. So similarly, meditation and music are totally underrated in this modern medicine system of healing. What the Gayatri Mantra does, we don't know. What something else does, we don't know. I have seen people carrying those 108 mala leke. Maine unse pucha 108 kyun hai, ye 109 kyun nahi hai. You see, bolo 108 kyun?
Power of 9.
Wo kehne ki power of 9. Kyun power of 9? 9 because they said that because 12 into 9 is 108. So there are 12 months, there are 9 planets, the total rotation, and anything which we speak stays. We speak anything here stays. It goes on diminishing in its intensity. That is all. It does not disappear. So what I am trying to say is, drugs bahar se laye, theek hai? Haath aapne nahi dhoye. Wo bhi, jo music tha, meditation thi, jo cheeze achhi thi, ancient log bol gaye the, khana niche baith ke khate the. I still remember. People used to sit down, squat. And have food. कितना खाना खाऊंगा तुम? बटर चिकन तो खा ही नहीं सकते. बटर चिकन तो खिलर जुगा. You see, on dining table चे we sit like lords. There is a servant who comes, and I have asked many people, which oil do you use in the house? They'll say, oh, doctor saab, we put almonds and cashew nuts and kishmish, but we don't use any oil. मैं कहा अच्छा, आप oil? हम सिर्फ ऑलिव ऑयल में कुकिंग करते हैं. स्मोक पॉइंट 60 है उसकी. ऐसी जैसी पहले तो ऑलिव ऑयल भी कर देते हैं, फिर अपनी कर देते हैं, फिर जो बना रहा होगा ना, जो एक बार आया मुंडा, मैं पूछा वो हाउ डू यू कुक, कहता जी मैडम कहती सी ऑयल है, उससे स्वाद थोड़ा चीज बनती है, आप पहले दूजे जो बना रही था उतो फिर छिड़ते. सो दिस इज वॉट इज हैपनिंग, दिस इज वॉट इज हैपनिंग, बट वी आर अनअवेयर ऑफ दिस एंड वी क्लोज आवर आईज. We close our eyes and think we are God sent absent, we are God sent, you know, blessings on Mother Earth. It doesn't happen like that. Very few slides now. I don't see Shweta. Who can say it? Doctor, who madam Shweta ko bulao jara kitni der tak mujhse bulwana. So she said, sir, we are running. Normally in a conference you run out of time. So you invariably condense your things. And he says, keep on talking. This is the first time I have heard. So what I am going to be discussing with you is nothing special, nothing great, but I am going to be discussing your nutrition and liver disease, and we are going to be talking about something very practical things. Now cirrhotics, cirrhosis is jab liver ubad thabad ho jata hai because of anything, alcohol, drugs, viral hepatitis, any more causes for cirrhosis, cardiac cirrhosis, metabolic cirrhosis, autoimmune. So those are not important things, but alcohol in Punjab, by the way, do you know which is the state which consumes the maximum alcohol in the country? Any? Very good, you have a very high. Why? See, we did a study on 7,000 people in Pohid, 7,000 people in 10 villages, and the literate people are taking more alcohol. And the alcohol intake in Kerala is more, one because of literacy, secondly because the women also are taking. Not that the Punjabi women are anyway behind now, with the vodka being spent in the marriage palace. वो जब हम तुझे कोई शादी में जाओ ना उसको कुछ हम अच्छा फिस्की ना हम अच्छा बोलता 50-50. मैं कहूँ क्यों 50% ladies 50% men. The problem is the liver disease cirrhosis is going to develop much faster in women because they are prone to it, and in the next 5-10 years we will see a lot of them. We have already started seeing, but what is important is that 20-50% of cirrhotics are malnourished. And as the liver disease progresses, the malnourishment becomes worse. ਉਹਦਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਕੀ ਹੈ, ਉਹਦੀ ਕੰਪਲੀਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਹੋਣ ਲੱਗ ਜਾਣੀ, ਅਸਾਈਟਿਸ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਹੋ ਜਾਊਗੀ, ਹੈਪੇਟਿਕ ਐਨਸੈਫਲੋਪੈਥੀ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਹੋ ਜਾਊਗੀ, ਬਲੀਡ ਦੇ ਚਾਂਸਿਸ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਹੋ ਜਾਣਗੇ, ਇਨਫੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਚਾਂਸਿਸ ਹੋ ਜਾਣਗੇ. ਇਨਫੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਕਿਉਂ ਹੋਣਗੇ? ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਐਂਟੀਮਾਈਕਰੋਬੀਅਲਸ ਐਂਟੀਬਾਇਓਟਿਕ ਅਨਨੈਸੈਸਰੀ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਹੈ. ਫਿਰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਐਵਰੀਬਡੀ ਗੋਜ਼ ਲਾਈਕ ਦਿਸ, ਸੀਨੀਅਰ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਓ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲ ਰਾਈਟ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਦੇ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਟਾਈ ਹੈ, ਸੀਨੀਅਰ ਡਾਕਟਰਸ ਲਾਈਕ ਮੀ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਟਾਈ ਵਿਚ ਦੇ ਨੈਵਰ ਵਾਸ਼ ਇਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਲਾਈਫ. Have you ever seen people washing their ties after each exposure to the outside world? No. Then on top of that, people will have long coats. If you have a coat fallen, chitta, or saryanu lagda randa. Here the best thing which we have is this. Somebody calls it a telescope, I call it a stethoscope. See. This stethoscope. This is a stethoscope. And then your best thing is your Mr. Mobile Auntie. These things are all contaminated. Absolutely microbiologically catastrophic for everybody. But nobody is being any heed of it. Chalo chalando yaar. Chalando wala jada na, bhaiyo aur behno acche din aane wale. Pata nahi kab aayenge, but this is the way we are going and we got to change it. I am convinced. On my birthday, Dr. Uppal put up a small saying on my picture. And the saying says, there are few crazy people in the world who think they can change the world. Achha, chota chota thalle unhe likha, and probably they do it. Pehla na main padhaya, I felt very bad. Main kaha, rahe, kehna na bandar. But you have to be convinced yourself that even a small difference which you make is going to finally culminate into a big. So that is important. Malnourishment, the etiology ki hai, cirrhotic state. Anorexia, malabsorption, starvation and altered metabolism, all these things predispose to it. Now, who are the high risk people in cirrhosis? I have slightly diverged from, because you kidney karke na, ajay tak tonu bhi dysuria type ho raha hai. Polyuria na hoi janda baithe baithe. People in an environment which is like this, you definitely get polyuria. You should have given them coffee or tea, Shweta, inside here. ਚਾਹ ਕਾਫੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਦਿੰਦੇ
ਇਨਸਾਈਡ ਆਡੀਟੋਰੀਅਮ, ਨਾਟ ਅਲਾਊਡ ਸਰ,
ਅਲਾਊਡ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਇਨ ਚਾਰਜ ਸਰ. ਓਕੇ, ਸੋ ਸੀ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਥਿੰਗ ਵਾਈ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਟੈਲਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਆਲ ਦਿਸ, ਬੀ ਫਲੈਕਸੀਬਲ, ਥਿੰਕ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਬਾਕਸ, ਥਿੰਕ ਆਫ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮਸ ਵਿਚ ਆਰ ਹੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਦ ਕੰਟਰੀ, ਡੋਂਟ ਥਿੰਕ ਓਨਲੀ ਅਕੋਰਡਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਦ ਬੁੱਕ, ਥਿੰਕ ਆਫ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਐਲਸ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਵੈਰੀ ਹੈਪੀ. The Dietetics Association of Punjab comes up with something which makes a little difference in the life of people, which is documented scientifically. Any kali humne dekh le patient ji, hum bahut acche dietitian hai, hum to khana unko itna khila dete hain, ye wo, chalo bahut badi achhi baat hai. Ab gud khilana hi sikha do logon ko. Gud mein kya hota hai? Potassium hota hai, wo iron hota hai, wo koi nahi khata. ਚੱਕਰ ਗੰਦੀ ਖਾਣੀ ਬੰਦ ਕਰਤੀ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਨੇ, ਉਹ ਬਾਹਰ ਉਹ ਸੁਰੇਤੇ ਚ ਪਾ ਕੇ ਵੇਚੀ ਜਾਣੇ, ਗੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਗੰਦੀ, ਚਟਨੀ ਪਾ ਦਿੰਦੇ, ਟਾਈਫਾਈਡ ਵੀ ਦੇ ਦਿੰਦੇ, ਵਾਇਰਲ ਹੈਪੇਟਾਈਟਿਸ. ਸੋ ਵੀ ਗੋਟ ਟੂ ਫਾਈਂਡ ਫੂਡ. ਦ ਅਦਰ ਥਿੰਗ ਸ਼ਵੇਤਾ, ਵਾਟ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਥਿੰਕਿੰਗ ਵਾਸ ਦੈਟ ਵੀ ਵੈਂਟ ਐਂਡ ਹੈਡ ਵੈਰੀ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਲੰਚ, ਨੋ ਡਾਊਟ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਇਟ, ਕੁਕਿੰਗ ਆਇਲ, ਪ੍ਰੋਪਰ ਆਇਲ, ਕਨੋਲਾ ਆਇਲ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਯੂਜ਼, ਬਟ ਅ ਨਿਊਟ੍ਰੀਸ਼ਨ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸ ਪਰ ਸੇ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਨਿਊਟ੍ਰੀਸ਼ਨਲੀ ਐਡੀਕੁਏਟ ਫੂਡ ਸਰਵ. Why should we have this masala, chicken naan, gopi and everything?
Full of salad.
Nahin?
Lot of salad
was served. But I would be very happy if we go a little step further. I could not do it in the NSI which we did, the National Conference. We tried our best. I was vetoed down by the executive committee. And the doctor said, you are going to go. You are going to go to the conference. But that is not... See, whatever we say, whatever we do, has to percolate into our actions. Yes. If we don't do that, then we are just doing a melodramatic experience here. Oh, liver diseases, kidney diseases, blah, blah, blah. This, that, that. Usi bhi jaake thodi der baad. Well, the conference was good. I learnt a lot. Baar jaane, oh, bada time kharab hoya. So the screening is this. BMI less than 18.5 or a CTP. See, CTP is basically... ਜੇ ਲਿਵਰ ਡਿਜ਼ੀਜ਼ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਹੋਏ ਤਾਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਏ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ, ਜੇ ਲਿਵਰ ਡਿਜ਼ੀਜ਼ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਮਾੜੀ ਹੋਏ ਬੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਅਤੇ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਮਾੜੀ ਹੋਏ ਤਾਂ ਸੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ. So today, Mardi liver disease is CTP CA, and if the BMI is less than 18.5, it is a serious problem. Nutritional assessment, how is it done? We take three things: muscle mass, global assessment tools, retail dietary intake. And how do we go about it? The muscle mass, we have an index. There is a CT at a L3 level to calculate the skeletal muscle index. A nami cheez hai. A relatively nami cheez hai. Pehla nahi karte si. Pehla ta hai kehne si. Haan, Yush, very good. Very good. Aapki sehat theek hai. 50% of cirrhotics are malnourished. I think another 20% have a sarcopenia, that is muscle wasting, jehdi tuhanu pata hi nahi lagdi kyunki tuhanu pata hi nahi karna ki hai. So what is to be done is this: CT at a L3 level, and these are the levels which have been given internationally. We have had a very beautiful study done by Dr. Sidhu in our department. They have taken 3087 people, screened them, 198 cirrhotics, screened them. CT scans ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਕੀਤੇ ਤੇ ਸਾਡੀ ਕਟ ਆਫ ਵੈਲਿਊਜ਼ ਹੀ ਅਲੱਗ ਆਈਆਂ ਉਹਨੇ ਤਾਂ ਅਮਰੀਕਨ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਇੰਨੀਆਂ ਕੈਲਰੀਜ਼ ਖਾਣੀਆਂ ਚਾਹੀਦੀਆਂ ਹੁਣ ਅਮਰੀਕਨ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਕਿ 2000 ਕੈਲਰੀਜ਼ ਖਾਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀਆਂ ਕੈਨ ਐਨੀਬਡੀ ਟੈਲ ਮੀ ਫਰਮ ਹੇਅਰ ਹੈਜ਼ ਦ ਪਰ ਕੈਪੀਟਾ ਕੈਲਰੀ ਇਨਟੇਕ ਆਫ ਦ ਇੰਡੀਅਨਸ ਇਨਕਰੀਜ਼ਡ ਇਨ ਦ ਲਾਸਟ 30-40 ਇਅਰਸ ਖੁਸ਼ਹਾਲੀ ਆ ਗਈ ਨਾ ਅੱਛੇ ਦਿਨ ਆ ਗਏ ਪੈਸੇ ਆ ਗਏ ਮਿਡਲ ਕਲਾਸ ਗਰੋ ਕਰ ਗਈ Has the per capita calorie intake of an average Indian increased in the last 30 years? This is the problem, na? This is the problem. The answer is not yes. The answer is no. Number one, the answer is no. Why? Less of physical activity. Two, the foods which you are eating are becoming less calorie dense. And so this is the misconception ke ji hun paise zyada aa gaye calories bhi per capita badh rahe it is not happening that so this is a misnomer which we have the second thing is a mid arm muscle circumference which can be taken into this is the study I was talking to you about this is the largest and the most comprehensive study worldwide and Sidhu main ohde slides maar rahi hain without his permission I'll blame you if he says anything So, this is what we have found, that in Indians, especially North Indians, because I see the North Indians, there is a difference between the Aryan race and the Dravidian race. And by the way, we are not Aryans. They have done genetic analysis on us. The jede Punjabi si na, apne aap nu bada Germany type mehsoos kar rahe si, ji assi gore chitte, neeli aankhan, you know, we are the Aryan race, Germans aaye si, assi oh rahe gaye. So, unhone, they have found out now, that that because Aryan race the you have heard about the Morton stove chato wala kala that's better so the SMI of 32 in men and 29 in females ye yahan par aaya hamari study mein aur kaise aap muscle mass dekh sakte hain dexa and with this I don't think so we have this do we have this we don't have this okay So hand grip strength test, we have this dynamometer. Edana hunda hai. What you do is, you stretch your hands and try to press it. Mainu khaya si, oh ladies ko bhi kataya. But anyway, this Rishabh is a young gentleman and he just pressed it. Oh kanda ji, no more, no more. So what I'm trying to say, it is a sort of a machine which lets you know what is the muscle strength and gives you indirect composition of the nourishment. Na? Cirrhotic patient. Global assessment tools, all of you know how it is done. There are various methods. Tonu sare nu pata nutrient intake ya de. Then what you do is you make a chart. Well nourished hai, badly nourished hai, nahi hai. Alag alag hospitals de alag alag ho hai ke. Dietary intake, detailed dietary intake has to be taken into consideration. Now this is important. This jumbled up slide. Which I have never been able to understand if I was sitting on the last row. Mainu ajje tak eh jehda logarithm ja baneya hunda jehda padhya nahi janda tusi last row te dekh rahe ho sir nahi dekh rahe na don't blame me blame rishi kehnda sir eh na slide da crux hai ede bina tak kise ne kuch samajh hi nahi aana aa ja ve samjha de aa so what basically this slide only shows is that if the BMI is less than 18.5 or you have a child C, then there are high chances of sarcopenia, that means muscle wasting. And if sarcopenia, then we have to correct it. How do we correct it? We do correct it with nutritional supplements. Whether it really helps or not, we don't know. At the present moment, we are trying to do a study on this. ये भी हो सकता ना, जिधर बंदा हम सिरोसिस है, उधर कुछ अब्जॉर्ब हो नहीं रहा, हाँ वो सब जानी, उन्होंने पेपर हिसाब आने जूनियर डॉक्टर, तो सीएस तरह करियो, तो सीना अच्छ अंडिया व्हाइट ऑफ एग्स खायो, तो सीना फिर ऐसा करियो एक ए प्रोटीन रिसोर्स ले लियो, तीन चम्मचे सवेरे, तीन चम्मचे शाम, तो जिधर सीनियर डॉक्टर आना और तो एक डाइटिशियन को जाके ना अपनी कैलोरी इनटेक तो प्रोटीन इनटेक भी कैलकुलेट करा लियो वो बेचारा पिंडो आया हमने जिस कम फ्रॉम मलोट ही लुक्स एट यू हां जी करी जांदा थोड़ी देर बाद नाल वाले ना गल कर रहा है इंदा इना नु इना दा पता नहीं लगदा कि अठ अंडे किन्ने दे आंदे बोली दा ही जांदे यू सी सो इकोनॉमिक मेडिसिन इज समथिंग व्हिच इज नॉट टॉक टू अस नॉट टॉक टू एनीबॉडी इन द हेल्थ केयर सेक्टर कि कितने पैसे हैं बंदे के पास तो उस पैसों में उसका बेस्ट इलाज आप क्या कर सकते हो नहीं एक बंदा आता है डेली वेज वर्नर उसको टाइफाइड होता है उसका ब्लड टेस्ट करवा देते हैं कल्चर करवा देते हैं दूसरा और कहीं विडाल करा देने और की कराने पीसीटी भी करा देने प्रोकैल्सिट्रोनिन भी करा देने एक बेचारा मल्टी मिलियनर आता है उसे भी वही टेस्ट करा देने सो दिस इज द थिंग्स व्हिच यू गॉट टू थिंक इन द ड्यू कोर्स ऑफ टाइम बट The simple, this very simple slide only shows you that if you have a child C or you have a BMI less than 18.5, think about sarcopenia. Now this is important. The daily energy intake, the moderate hypocalcemic in an obese cirrhotic patient, calories cut deni hai. Daily protein intake 1.2 to 5 grams. जिहड़ी नवी चीज है वही है लेट इवनिंग स्नैक हैज टू बिकम बिकॉज दीज पीपल हैव अ टेंडेंसी टू बिकम हाइपोग्लाइसेमिक एंड सवेरे उठदे ही बेचारे नु पुराने जमाने च कहिंदे सी चाह दिंदे सी नाल दो बिस्किट दिंदे सी हुण तां बिस्किट ब्रेकफास्ट ते भी नहीं मिलदा ब्रेकफास्ट नहीं करके आंदा ना जल्दी आना हुंदा जल्दी क्यों आना हुंदा बिकॉज ही हैज टू पुट हिज फिंगर इफ ही डजंट पुट हिज फिंगर ही डजंट गेट हिज सैलरी इफ ही डजंट गेट हिज सैलरी He gets into a problem. And because of all these things, over the next 20 years, he will lose his health. Then he has made that money. And that money will go into treating his health. This is what is happening to our normal people around the stress societies which we are having. We are so time bound. I don't know a time watch ki nahi banayi. Watch honi nahi chahiye. And I deliberately say this because I am lecturing and not finishing. I don't have a watch. Better you just have to raise your hand whenever the time is up. Okay. The important thing which has happened in the liver diseases is this. Earlier we had a concept that if you have a liver disease, a hepatic encephalopathy, protein bank kar, zero kar. Wo cheez khatam ho. We still give proteins because there is a hypercatabolism and we have to be careful about it. Late evening snack and an early breakfast. is what is needed. Early breakfast is now open. If 11 बजे तो पहले उठने के साथ. Now these are the other things which have come up, and these are all things from the European guidelines. These are not Indian guidelines, but they are 2018 guidelines, and so we thought we'll include them. So important thing now is a regular exercise. वो जेड़ा रामदेव जी कपाल भाती कराते हैं. I think. As an entertainer, he is almost at the level of Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. Why do I say this? I have gone to his shivers. This is to pass a little more of time. We called Mr. Ramdev 15 years ago to this very hall, and I was in charge of the health education cell. The management told me, please get people for Mr. Ramdev. I told them, ये medical college है, यहाँ doctor हैं, यहाँ dietitian हैं, यहाँ drugs देने वाले हैं, यहाँ रामदेव जी को सुनने कोई नहीं आएगा। 16 लोग आए, total। वो 16 लोगों में से 12 लोग मेरे personal friend थे। मैंने कहा मेरे छुट्टी लगा ली, I'm telling you the change in that man's profile in the last time. The man has made a great success story. Why? Because he picked up something which was original. He picked up yoga. He picked up a way of talking to people. He picked up something which was needed by the people, and it clicked. And believe me, 4-5 saal baad wo itthe aayi si, ek colony hai, towards Dubri side, I don't know. At 3:30 we used to wake up. Dr. Daljit Singh was the principal. 3:30 in the morning we used to wake up. And the morning once we used to go there, I used to feel the whole of Ludhiana is awake. There used to be at least 4,000-5,000 people there. And because we had called him, he was gracious enough. He had given us those passes to sit in the front row. For 2 hours he made people exercise. 5,000 people exercise. Yaar ki gallan kari jane doctor log assi. Ek patient nu kehne hoi nahi karda sadi gal. Use dietitian tinnu keh dene tinna jo adda vi nahi manda. So what was that man doing? That man with his storytelling, with his jo bhi karda si, pet aenda na manda si bada acha. But what he was doing, he was changing the environment. He was creating a change. And I think if somebody has to be given a, have they already given a Padam Shri or something? I must request our worthy Prime Minister to. So Ben has done phenomenally well. There is no second opinion about it. And what has he done? He has taken the grassroots knowledge of the country across to the masses. That is what I am imploring you to do. Don't go by Nestle Balone Tabba Bana Diya. 800 rupaye ka dabba hai, waise hi mil jayega. Protein waise bhi kha sakte ho. Kai protein containing diets hain, which are cheaper. If you, how many of you know that how much of antioxidants and multivitamins are there in 30 ml of wheat grass? You must be knowing. You are all very well educated. 30 ml of wheat grass has multivitamins, antioxidants and chlorophyll equivalent to 2.5 pounds of green leafy vegetables. Mainu nahi pata aje tak itthe kyun nahi wheat grass pinde. Tusi kinne log wheat grass pinde? Koi kadda bimar hoega pinda hoega tu jada pinda hi. So see, this is the plate. Kinne da anna hai? 5 rupaye da pata nahi. Apne ghare laga lo. You can get it in 5 rupees, 10 rupees. How many people use it? Why? Because we have not been, as doctors, as dietitians, not been able to tell people that there is a good thing. So for heaven's sake, please make your parents drink at least wheat grass after this lecture. I think I would have done my job in talking to you. The micronutrients, all of you know. Now supplement vitamin D orally. I am absolutely against this vitamin D story which is going on in the country. And the two people, nephrologist and endocrinologist, these are the two people who are the most enthusiastic people about vitamin D supplementation. Mujhe vitamin D 80% Hindustaniya ke deficient hai. Toh pehna deficient nahi si. जब कृष्ण जी अपना चक्रव्यूह लेके घूमते थे उस टाइम भी डेफिशिएंट सी, आज तो 300 साल भी पहले डेफिशिएंट सी, उन ये तो है नहीं ना कि सारे एयर कंडीशनिंग सिस्टम्स से आ गए अंदर आ गए तो बाहर तो कुत्ते जाने ही, चलो लोग कट हो गए. व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट इफ 70-80% ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द कंट्री आर डेफिशिएंट इन विटामिन डी, देयर इज समथिंग रॉन्ग इन आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ विटामिन डी. एंड वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम मेयो क्लिनिक हैड कम, आई टॉक्ड टू हिम, ही वर्क्स ऑन कैल्शियम एंड parathormone metabolism. He said that the PTH in Indians doesn't rise. Whenever there is a fall of vitamin D, the PTH, and if it's only the bone problems come up only if the PTH increases. I don't know whether it's right or wrong. He's doing a study which he's going to publish. And anyway, what is happening? Vitamin D de chakkar ke jehda aanda ohde muh ch vitamin D pa dende hun sade kol hypervitaminosis D karke log aa rahe. So we did a study. And this is what the study which we presented at the DDW in United States. This was vitamin D deficiency in cirrhotics. And what we found was this. According to Hunda Jeda Hore, majority are deficient. Hunda Tode, 200 bande honge. Jo toda vitamin D level ka hai, main guarantee na keh dena 70% ka kat aayega. Tuhanu ki problem hai? सारे प्रॉब्लमैटिक लोग हो तुम, Are you problematic people? Nobody is. The girl says, no, I'm not problematic. You are problematic for people around in the country because you keep on telling them things which are of no use to them. Vitamin D khao, doodh piyo, dahi khao. By the way, how much calcium is needed per day? No, it is not 600 milligrams, it is more. How much of calcium per day is needed for adults? So come down to that. So above the age of 51 years, for women it is 1200 milligrams. Otherwise it is 800 to 1000 milligrams. Okay? Hun tode kol koi aanda hai? Calcium zarur hai lena ji, calcium zarur lena. Doodh piyo. By the way, you do not know, I know it because I am a gastroenterologist, that 40% of the Indians above the age of 40 years are lactose intolerant. ਉਹ ਦੁੱਧ ਵਿਚਾਰੇ ਪੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਦੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੁੱਧ ਤੇ ਦੁੱਧ ਦੇਈ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹੋ ਉਹ ਕਿੰਨਾ ਦੁੱਧ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹੋ ਕਿੰਨਾ ਦੁੱਧ ਪੀਓ ਇੱਕ ਗਲਾਸ ਉਸੇ ਕੈਲਸ਼ੀਅਮ ਕੈਲਸ਼ੀਅਮ ਆ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਨਾ ਇਹ ਸੋਚ ਕੇ ਪੀਤੇ ਹੋ ਸੋਚ ਕੇ ਇਹੀ ਪੀਤੇ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਫਲੋ ਵਾਈ ਆਮ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਅਪ ਟੂ ਯੂ ਇਜ਼ ਵੀ ਥਿੰਕ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਐਲਸ ਵੀ ਟੀਚ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਐਲਸ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਡੂ ਐਂਟਾਇਰਲੀ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਐਲਸ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮ You require at least 5 to 6 glasses of milk to fill up your calcium tank. He keh rahe main 200 ml da glass hunda oh ch kinna hunda 240 so 4 glass minimum 4 glass je tu pee lena dudh to fir photo nahi khichenga sadi assi teri photo khichange so it is not possible so people now they require calcium supplementation yes no I don't know But what is important is we found that majority of cirrhotics are deficient in vitamin D. So we did not find any relation between vitamin D and other things. Hepatic encephalopathy, these are the last few slides. Encourage people to take vegetarian food. Renal disease mein kehte hain animal is better. Vegetarian. So Ramdev has done the right thing. He says don't eat non-vegetarian. That is a good thing. Some people have become vegan. There is a Oshner's diet or something. Hai na badi? Fitkinson diet, Oshner's diet, Plana diet, ye diet, wo diet. Ek din maine Google aunty khol li thi. Usne 15, they showed me 15 type of different diets. Hai na main band nahi karti. Maine kaha jo chup karke jo ramu bana ke dena. That is the easiest thing. You know, it is very easy to talk. This is the Oshner's diet. In hepatic encephalopathy, we used to decrease the protein intake. We don't do it anymore. Now, we will not go into this. I will just talk to you about if a patient has cirrhosis, if a patient has cirrhosis or if a patient has a disease, edema, feet, pet mein pani hai, we normally say, इसको 2 ग्राम सोडियम देना हाउ मच ऑफ डू वी हैव एनी स्टूडेंट्स हियर कौन है स्टूडेंट्स आप वेरी गुड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू अ वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन 2 ग्राम सोडियम कैसे डालोगे खाने आपका खाना बनता घर में 4 बंदों के लिए 5 बंदों के लिए 6 बंदों के लिए अब 2 ग्राम सॉल्ट कैसे डालते हो उसके खाने में Anybody? Now we have the learned dietitians around. How do we ensure that 2 grams of salt goes into the poor man's food? चलो तुझे कहने को खाना घर दा बना लिया, उसका खाना पासे लाता, फिर मसाले मसूले पाले, फिर चाह अपना वो पाले, इतना हुंदा था नहीं वैसे practically. It never said. Anybody can tell me how to put in 2 grams? हाँ जी? 1? 1 teaspoon level contains 5 grams of sodium chloride. Very good. So, what madam is saying is absolutely right. Absolutely bookish knowledge to the highest extent. No, you are correct. Your answer is correct. If there is a multiple choice question, it says 5 grams, teaspoon ke upar se haath karo, 5 gram aayega, 5 gram mein 40% sodium hai, 40% matlab 2 gram sodium, 80 millicurrent ho gaya. तो मैडम जी जो खाना खा रहे हैं पल्सेस में भी सॉल्ट है सब्जियां उसमें भी सॉल्ट है जो खा रहे हो उसमें पहले ही सोडियम है तो अगर आपने दो एक और डाल दिया तो आपने सोने पे सौगा कर दिया सो नो एडेड सॉल्ट फॉर पेशेंट्स ऑफ that is important. This is what I was trying to stress and which we need to be telling the patients. It is not what we know which matters. Ek banda aaya, main kaha doctor saab, ascites nahi hui hai. Main kaha, what happened? Natsu Singh ji, tode ta pani pet ch bhar gaya. The first thing he said, he was an alcoholic liver disease. They should not put ice into my drinks. He did not blame the alcohol, he blamed the ice. Then I told him, have you stopped taking salt? What do you do? Pakistani namak rakhya ji. Pakistani salt. By the way, you know what is Pakistani salt? Very. It is the pink salt. Pink salt is good because it contains a lot of minerals. And who found it? Sikandar-e-Azam ke jo ghode aaye the. They started licking those mountains. They Sikandar nu jaake kisi ne dassya ke probably the horses will die because the opponents have mixed poison. But it was the horses found it out. So they contain a lot of minerals. Almost they say 70 to 80 different type of minerals. Now, what is the other big fiasco which is going on in the country? You know that there is a WHO advisory against RO water. Yes. As dieticians, you know this. What are you doing about it? What have you done about it? There are 200 people sitting here. What have you done about it? What have I done about it? Nothing. Because AquaGuard is a very prestigious thing. AquaGuard aati hai, wo Kent wali bhi aati hai. कैंच का पानी पियो, बिल्कुल साफ पानी है, कोई बीमारी नहीं होगी. धर्मेंद्र जी को इतने साल पिलाए, अभी तक यंग थे, यंग थे. सो दिस इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. सो व्हाट वी नीड, इफ वी यूज आवर वाटर, वी नीड टू रीमिनरलाइज दैट वाटर. रीमिनरलाइजेशन के जो सोर्सेज हैं 3 लाख रुपए का है. इट इज जस्ट सेलिंग अ हॉर्स. बेटे ऐसे करना, गोवा चले जाना, पानी पी के आ जाना. That's not possible. So the next best thing is what? Ask people to take this rock salt. In their cooking, ask them to take this. Which how many of us do normally? How many of us? Pink salt phalena. Pink salt is more of an alcohol. Puro salt khao to achha hai. So see, these are the things which are needed. So summing up now, what I am trying to tell you is, I will not go into the details. I have talked to you about this. These are the last two slides. Kindly think out of the box. Make your own guidelines. Make your own things for people here. Let me tell you another thing which you might not be knowing. Every human being is different. You know that?
Yes.
Very good. How many kgs of bacteria are there in a single body like yours? Kilo puch raha main. किलो पूछ रहा हूँ मैं, 2.5 pounds, 1.5 kilo, नहीं नहीं हाफ बॉडी वेट नहीं, इन्हें भी नहीं है. There are approximately 1.5 kg of bacteria in your body. There are at least 3,000 to 5,000 different species of bacteria in your body. So every drug that you take reacts, behaves differently. Every food which you take reacts, behaves differently to some extent, not to all extent. So think out of the box, think of something new. Probably by another 10 years, khana koi khayega hi nahi, capsule khalu ko to multivitamin ye wo sara kuch chale jayega, kam sar gaya. The best thing which happened is, Makar must be knowing it. Somebody came to me with a, doc sir, do you take Vikasul? I said, no. Oh, why? It is a very bad tasting thing. I don't want to take it. Unhe ek puff ja kadya. And open your mouth, thuk, do spray. I said, what? मल्टी पूरा दिन का आपका मल्टी वाइटमिन हो चला. दिस ऑलरेडी इन दिस अवेलेबल हियर. सो यू स्प्रे. सो प्रोबेबली इन द नेक्स्ट 10 इयर्स वी विल हैव अ स्प्रे. वी विल से ओके ब्रेकफास्ट ओवर एंड इट विल हैव डायरेक्टली द इट विल बी कनेक्टेड टू द ब्लूटूथ टू द डाइटिशियन. विल से यू हैव प्रेस्ड अ लिटिल मोर, डोंट प्रेस. द कंप्यूटर इनसाइड विल से ओके. सो शी विल टेल यू व्हेन यू डू टॉक टॉक. लंच इज ओवर. And that is the future which is going to come up. And for these guys who are nephrologists, because we are dealing today with nutrition and renal, they have a big machine called a dialysis machine in a table. For the last 25 years, by the way, I am saying this because I was one of the first guys who started dialysis with Dr. Sachdeva. I was a house surgeon, and we had another doctor in Patiala, and I did the first prick, memorable prick for that, catheter dalte, and I did lot of dialysis. Pehli machine aayi thi na, unhi machine khadi hai. Patient no bula lene hospital. Why I have a mobile here? Why cannot they have a small dialysis machine which attaches itself here? The blood comes, blood goes, and patient keeps on walking. Why cannot I have a small mobile app here which tells me inya calories ho gaya, inya calories khala, kaka hun to pani pi ja rahe hain, hun to boli ja rahe hain, chup kar ja, energy spend ho rahi hai, hypoglycemia ho jayega. So those things are going to come up. We still put on a needle to get blood. 500 years ago, he started putting in that needle into the veins. Isn't it high time? If people in NASA can tell me what is on a moon surface sitting in Florida, ki moon ka mitti uthai isme itna magnesium, inanu urea ta creatinine nahi pata lagda, LFT nahi pata lagda. You see, there is a mismatch between our medical field and the way the world is going. So with these words, what is going to happen next, I don't know. But this is a slide which I like very much. I don't know. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.